Welcome to day 10 of the mini mushroom series. Today we have the Lycopodau perlatum, also known as the common puffball, warted puffball, gem-studded puffball, wolf farts, or the devil's snuffbox, so quite a vast amount of names. When the mushroom matures, it releases its spores and bursts. This mushroom is edible and can grow up to 10 centimetres, so quite a feast.